Now Bhujangasana, in Bhujangasana we do in three stages. First is that without raising the elbows, keeping the hands just near the shoulders, okay, and then you have to rise up to the chest, inhaling and looking up. This is very good for those who are very obese, very fat, and they can hardly rise their body, but they have very high blood pressure, hypertension, heart disease, sugars, and asthma patients also. Exhale and bend down after exhalings. Then you have to do Shitalasana, turning the head one side and bending the legs and relax. Now in the second stage, you have to keep the hands parallel to the shoulder, raise the elbows and then rise up to the navel line. Inhale and rise. Hold there for 8 seconds. Exhale and bend down. Again, relax this way. Okay. Then in the third stage, after doing it two times in every stages or three times, now the third one, again keeping the hands parallel to the shoulders, raising the elbows, you have to rise up, inhaling